Hey guys, Mr. Fryboy101 here, and today I am bringing you a video of round 57 on Dyrise. Right now I'm just showing you the strategy that I'm using. I died in a really stupid way, but right here is just the strategy. I usually killed the zombies in the MC Escher room. And I think I broke the record for keeping the pistol the longest time on Black Ops 2. I kept it till round 54, unpacked on it. And I basically just filmed the strategy, and then 40 and 50, and then my death. I got 6 downs in this game. And sorry that I haven't been posting out that many videos lately. I have a lot of schoolwork and I've been really busy. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video and thanks for watching.